Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. The understanding and application of the relevant methodologies is critical in a dynamic field of research. There are different purposes in the two principal methods of research, qualitative and quantitative. Quantitative research quantifies the data and gives a general overview of results from this sample to an interested population. But qualitative research focuses on examining the reasons and motivations behind them. The way these methods of research are approached and enhanced has been revolutionized by emerging artificial intelligence technologies such as OpenAI Technologies ChatGPT, making them more efficient. So, first we need to understand, what is qualitative research? Qualitative research methods are used primarily in the social sciences to study people's behavior, attitudes, and experiences. In this kind of research, the question is analyzed in detail or helps to define ideas that could be used for a possible quantitative research. The subjective nature of this method may be a weakness, despite its ability to explore depth and complexity, as it might have an influence on the reliability and validity of results. What is quantitative research, on the other hand? Quantitative research is a structured way to collect and analyze data from different sources. In this way, it produces numerical data or statistics that can be converted into numbers and provide statistical evidence which is generalized across the wide range of populations, but its weakness is the fact that it does not always take account of the richness and complexity of human behavior and experience. Differences between qualitative and quantitative research. Qualitative research focuses on understanding context and meaning. On other hand, quantitative research focuses on quantification and measurement. 2. Qualitative research typically uses smaller, non-random samples. On contrast, quantitative research typically uses larger, random samples. 3. Qualitative research provides depth and detail. Quantitative research provides breadth and generalizability. 4. Qualitative data collected as non-numerical. On other hand, quantitative data collected as numerical. 5. Qualitative analysis as interpretive, and quantitative analysis as statistical. The role of ChatGPT in qualitative research. The ChatGPT tool has proven to be a valuable instrument for quantitative research. For instance, you can ask them to summarize key elements of an article within the literature review or request that they identify themes from a focus group transcript. By using prompts such as, "Can you summarize the key points of the article titled, The Impact of Social Media on Mental Health?" researchers can leverage ChatGPT to streamline their research process. ChatGPT's role in quantitative research. The ability to use ChatGPT is equally beneficial when it comes to qualitative research. In interpreting the results of statistical tests or identifying patterns in a database, ChatGPT can help. For example, you could ask, "I have just conducted an ANOVA test with a p-value of 0.05, an f-value of 2.5, and degrees of freedom, 2, 57. Can you help interpret these results?" The use of ChatGPT allows researchers to quickly learn the results and information they are getting from their data. There is no doubt of the importance of artificial intelligence, in particular tools such as ChatGPT, for improving research methodologies. Integrating artificial intelligence allows for a more effective and simplified research process. Even though there are specific strengths and weaknesses in both qualitative and quantitative research methods, the future of research methodologies looks bright, as these technologies are continued to be refined and developed. Thank you for watching, like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.